All right. We're gonna go for this again. Just cause it's fun, I guess. Temple. I could. I'll go for it after I get like a pickaxe. Oh crap, use hotkeys. Oh, there's iron here. You know what? I might not even need. Oh, okay. I screwed that up. Oh crap, shift click. Nope, good. Oh, this water is gonna get me. Right, and I'll just grab some more cobble to build up out of the sand temple. there any flint anywhere? Be nice if there was some gravel nearby. Pog, you, what's up, Royez? Alright, and unfortunately, I'm just gonna ignore the rest. Oh, wait, hold on. First, I'm gonna, of course, grab this. Jeez, I hate this water. This is probably not gonna be the run, but... Okay, pick it up. What's up, Royaz? How you doing? Okay. That was awful. I'm gonna pretend like that didn't happen. Fast swim, please, or not. Okay. Should I? Might as well. Oh, crap. Yeah, I've already messed it up. But you know what? Oh, and I'm using my... Wait, was there string in all the other ones? Oh, yes, there is. Okay. Actually, I probably could have grabbed the TNT. I'm wasting time, but oh well. And using the scroll wheel again. Oh well, I'll get into the habit of not using it eventually. You any village? Or a lava pool. I mean, we could just settle for a lava pool right now, find beds later. I need food. I'm out of sprint. This isn't good. Oh, a jungle. wait a minute. How much of my hunger does this fill? It's probably gonna be a reset anyway. Might as well. I have another one. I have an enchanted one. Yeah, I'm thinking this looks like a reset. Alright, yeah. So, honestly, I might actually change these hotkeys. Alright, so it's like, and then, yeah, perfect. Alright. There's some iron right there. Might as well go for it, right? Oh, what am I doing? Wait. Okay, there we go. Every time you fail a world, do a forge on Injun on John to learn from it, of course. There's only 3 iron. I'll make a furnace and go ahead and smelt that iron just to have a water bucket at the ready already. There we go. Oh, wait. I'm stupid. There we go. Ow. All right, looks like we found ourselves in a snowy biome. Don't know how I feel about that one. There's a lava waterfall in there, but no lava pool. What's that over there? Looks like an unfinished portal. Yeah, that is what it is. Where's the chest? Is there no chest here? Yeah, looks like this one's garbage. Hey, what's up, Defoshi? I'm pretty good. How are you? All right. I mean, looks like this one's a reset. All right. I guess you're having romantic problems. Oh. Sorry to hear that. Well, if that's a bad. Oh, village. Awesome. I'm gonna grab some wood before I go over there because that's the sand village. I don't think I'm gonna find any wood there. Pog you, Foshes. Pog you! The worst. That's not cobble. All that's doing is slowing me down. Okay. Over here. There we go. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. And I'll grab a couple more just for giggles. Oh, look at me using my scroll wheel again. Let's look at the village. See what they got. Show me what you got. Get it? That's a Rick and Morty reference. Only real intellectuals would understand. Pog you, you understood. Pog you! Royas, the real intellectual. Also, I got 4 iron for that, so that's kind of perfect. Alright, so far this run's going well. I'm gonna be real. If I make it to the end fight, I'm kind of screwed. Because I have not practiced the end fight with the bed method. Which is why I'm grabbing spare beds. I'm trying to get as many beds as I can. I already grabbed one in that house. I didn't mean to set my respawn point, but I guess that's okay. I'll grab one more bed and then that should be enough. Oh, I say that and then I grab another. You know what? I don't know how to stick by what I say. I'm also gonna make a bed for when I'm in the Nether. I mean, not bed, a boat. Then I'll just get rid of that. Alright. Wait, am I planning to do a Survival World? Oh, crap. I accidentally skipped over that message. I'm sorry, Defoshi. A Survival World with subs. I don't really have money to, like, have a realm or anything. But if I did, I would. Sorry, Defoshi, I kind of skipped over that on accident. SMH my head, bad streamer, can't believe it. I should have made that bucket while I was in the crafting table. Another village. Okay, I'll see what they have, then I'm gonna continue looking for lava pools. I'm not gonna spend too much time in this other village.
Uh-huh.
You know what? I'm gonna get greedy. Alright, now that I have that, I'm gonna go look for a lava pool again. I haven't gotten flint yet. Right? Yeah, I haven't. I should do that. Oh? Perfect. Okay. 11 minutes? Okay. Not terrible, I guess. I'm gonna have to make this go a little deeper. Because I messed it up a little bit, but that's okay. No, wait. Okay, now I need that gravel. Come on, any gravel, please. It's kind of done with episode 1 of Naruto and Wild 9. Yeah, yeah. Pretty crazy. What's up, Ninja Kid? Ooh, 13 minute nether. If this isn't a good nether, we're gonna have to restart. Going good. I'm glad to hear it. Okay, just okay. It's wasting time here. Just give me a flint, please. Thank you. Going all right for me. Thanks for asking. Okay, well. Let's try that again. Wait, hold on. Yeah, I accidentally started. You want to see Hero Brian's Mansion? I streamed that a while ago. Group project meeting. Did I accidentally set this to repeat? Because I don't think we have a meeting. I think I put that on the wrong day. I did. I put that on the wrong day. It's funny. That's the timer, because I'm speedrunning. So speedrun, what are you doing? Well, you try to beat the game as fast as you can. Yo, thanks for the follow, Sorish A2000. Poggers! Alright, it'd be nice if this could give me any flint at all. Man, gravel just hates me today. Yeah, you can beat Minecraft by beating the Ender Dragon. I really just dug 26 gravel and didn't get a single flint. And I dug it only with my hands. Like, I'm not even doing this fast. This is wasting my time. Okay, I'm just gonna punch a tree. Gravel does hate me today, jeez. I haven't decided to get it out of the way with first, because I'm still bad with the number hotkeys. I should have brought my crafting table down here with me, but oh well. Oh, okay, I screwed that up too. Yeah, I'm doing real well. Doing real well. Oh, finally, okay. Three minutes of just me trying to get gravel. Very promising run. I'm thinking this is going to be a restart. But I'm not seeing any villages. Okay, okay. Oh, okay, maybe we don't need the village. I have 2 crafting tables, okay. Well, this is only 3. We'll need 1 more. And even then, this is, yeah, not the best. I want this to be a good run. But I get the distinct feeling that it's not going to be. Alright. Bad run, bad run. New one. Is this an island? Okay, no, it's not. Good. That Flint was a lot more cooperative, so that's nice. I feel like this is probably going to be a reset. Just because those don't look like they expand too much. Those look like islands. Yep. Well, this is a start. Alright, there's an abandoned portal thingy over there. Well, what? Okay. I guess it doesn't work with crying obsidian. That's stupid. There's a lava pool. We don't have any iron though. We need a bucket for water. I just head straight this way so that I remember to just head straight back around. And I'll eventually find a lava pool. Thank you. Alright. What's up with all these islands, dude? I'll make a boat and I'll check out the other areas, but so many island seeds. All right, yeah, not worth. Well, immediate lava pool. Two immediate lava pools. See if we can find a village. I'll head straight in this direction. Alright, looks like there's a snow biome over there, so I don't know. Alright, so I'll head straight the other direction. Poggers. Defoshi, did you hear my answer to your question from earlier? I wasn't sure if you were here whenever I actually saw your message and then answered it. I realized I accidentally skipped over it. Like, I didn't see it at first. You asked about, if I would ever start a survival world with subscribers. And, my answer was if I had money, I would. But right now, I'm broke, so I can't really start servers or realms. Am I playing in third person? To make it easier to look for stuff. Since this is a speedrun, you can see more when you're in third person and I'm looking for a village. Alright, I'm gonna restart. Is this another island seed? Nah, I'm not even gonna start it. Your PC can't run Minecraft at all. That sucks. I used to have a PC that could barely run it. Back in the day. I assume JoJo's Eyes of Heaven again. Maybe at some point. I'm not really super interested in playing it a lot because I've already beaten it before. But, and I mean, I don't really replay games a lot. But maybe sometime. Only reason I streamed it that one time was because Dank asked me to stream it. Dink's like, hey, you should play a JoJo game. And I was like, you know what? I'll do that for you. I feel like it's more interesting if I play story-based games that I haven't, that I can have a reaction to that I haven't played before. Either that or, you know, things that are challenging, like a Minecraft speedrun. So I can get frustrated and have a funny reaction. Holy fuck, is that a motherfucking JoJo reference? Yo, it might be. What was that? Looks like that there was something over there. Like a tower or something. Is that a village in a sand biome? Just might be. I'm not gonna question those horses, but they sure look interesting. What do I think about Steven Smash? I haven't played him yet. I have the Challengers Pass, well, the fighter's pass, whatever they call it, I forget. But I just haven't turned on my Switch in forever. I think it's cool that he's in Smash. Shows that really, like Minecraft's so big, he was bound to be in Smash at some point. Okay, sweet, a village. I'm gonna chop down this tree first. Not all this tree, like 5 pieces of it. Yeah, he's definitely a gaming icon. Minecraft is huge. Okay, I want actual stone, please. There we go. Yeah, he definitely deserves to be in Smash. Oh crap, I didn't have enough sticks. What am I doing? Can we sing Minecraft version to Take On Me? That could be a karaoke request. Mine diamonds. Gotta go fast. Huh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so I need one more, but I'd rather have like 3 more. How much? Okay, I'll get more hay bales. Thank you. Hey kids, remember, socialism is bad. Is what Sonic says. Alright, let's see how much iron this golem gives us. You'll be alright, see you when you're back. Heck, is there any like lava around this? No, I don't think there is. Yeah, there's nothing here for me. Man, I can never seem to be ready for the nether before 10 minutes. Oh, there's a lava pool over there, though. Please, some flint. Awesome. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I think that's it. Yeah. Where's the lo-fi coming from? I have it playing. That was literally the farthest we've gotten today. Poggers. I hate this game sometimes. That wasn't poggers. Yeah, true. It wasn't. It did get redeemed as a poggers, though. Up. So many trees. I don't like this. Poggers a speedrun. Finally, something worth watching. Yeah, yeah. Minecraft's like the only game that I would like to speedrun. Okay, so there's a lava pool. Let's see if there's a village nearby. Another lava pool. Okay. Never there when we need them. Always there when we don't have a village yet. You like the pig sound? I guess they sound all right. I know what you mean. I suppose. Ow. What's that orange? Oh, it's a fox. Okay. I should do a skyblock. Eh, I'm not a big fan of skyblock. I don't really get too interested in it. I always lose interest. I finally speedrun something and you tell me I should do something else. which do you want, man? You had a pet pig when you were a kid? Oh, nice. You're just listening to this song while working on your lab report? Nice, nice. How's your lab report going? I actually have a 5-page paper I have to do this week. But instead, I'm speedrunning Minecraft. To be fair, that 5-page paper is pretty much all that I have to do this week, though. So I have plenty of time. Yeah, this is a reset. Skyblock speedrun? Nah, I'm good. Devil Kappa. Monk. Anything but Devil Kappa. Yeah, how's everybody doing? I don't know if I've asked everybody who's here yet. Oh, why do I keep spawning in biomes with a lot of trees? It makes it hard to find villages. I swear, dude. I want to spawn in like a plains biome or a desert. Well, maybe spawn in a plains that's beside a desert so that I can get like a single tree. And doesn't start till you start moving. Well, I can't start the timer while I'm moving. I have to have the live split open. I know as soon as I walk, the run starts. That's why I start it and then start walking. The auto splitter? I don't want to. It's literally like a millisecond difference. I don't really care. You find another source. What am I supposed to find a source for a live report other than a textbook? Honestly, just I guess find something that explains whatever the lab is. I want a better seed. This is a random seed, though. Oh, okay. Okay, there's not a lot of trees here. I could work with this. Run is already dead. Honestly, it might be. Hey, shit, I just want to see me speedrun. What is that? What? I've never heard somebody call somebody else shit ass. Alright, I want a better seed. Oh, shit ass is an old Minecraft meme? Alright. I would watch that video, but I'm starting a run right now. The game's taunting me. It knew I said I wanted a desert beside a plane so I can get one tree and then go into the desert. And then, oh, okay, there's an abandoned thingy over there. Actually, I'm gonna make a boat first so that I can get there faster. Poggers. Okay, that pig is trolling me, bro. I swear. Alright, 6 wood, why not? Okay, just go fast. Speedy. Zoom. I need to start using my number hotkeys, but I'm just not used to that. Indecision. I'll just take my boat and go. You love him and you're broke as heck. Give me poggers or give me death. I don't know, man. I'm fresh out of poggers. A poggers costs 250 cool bucks. If you've got the coin, I can give you the poggers. I'll hope for some... Wait, I have a flint and steel. I don't need to get gravel. Can we listen to JoJo Lo-Fi? Is that a thing? Or would that get copyrighted? Because this one's like game music. And I'm fine with game music lo-fi because, I mean, if you're able to play the game, you're able to play the music in the game. For the most part. But JoJo is a whole anime. How many cool bucks is murder? That's a good question. Never been asked that yet. And it has no copyright, so... Does it? Minutes in, no village. These seeds being kind of whack. Yeah, too many trees. Alright. Dead run. Trees the game. Alright, I'll watch this video that. Wanna see me speedrun? Hey, Shadass. Wanna see me speedrun? Nice. Point of view, you're shit ass and.
Wanna see me speedrun?
Alright. Just get some new seeds, maybe corn or apple. True. Oh, looks like an island seed. No, it's desert. Okay, bet. Yo, desert with the plains beside it. All right, you guys, this is the run. Let me go get some wood. And then I'll return to the desert to look for a village. Have I played Stardew Valley? I haven't. It seems like a really chill game, though. Corn is fruit. You've learned this, and corn is a fruit? Oh, that is stupid. I hate that. Come on, give me some flint. Give me some flint lockwood. Love me, Claudia, with a chance of meatballs. There we go. There we go. Now all I need is a village. Well, a village and a lava pool, of course. Village. Perfect. Just get lava from the Nether. True. Wait a minute, is that... is that a village beside a sand temple? Interesting. This is an interesting seed so far. Okay, that was a really bad decision, but you know what? That's okay. Because I'm still alive. Oh, I already had one. Is that another village in the plains? Is it? I mean, I don't necessarily need another village, but... shit face, wanna see me speedrun? I mean, shit ass, damn it. I messed it up, you guys. I scuffed it. I scuffed it. Okay. The golem doesn't want anything to do with me because I messed it up. Perfect. I need two more, and I want extras as well, so I want three or four more beds. Neither do we, because you messed it up. Damn. You know what? That's fair, though. I want to have like a hot bar full of them. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then I want one more. I don't remember which houses I've been to. You know what? I don't need one more. I'm gonna look at this place. Okay, nice. Iron. That makes this worth it. This is a pretty swanky seed. It really is. Too bad I'm gonna screw it up with my gameplay. Actually, no. Yeah, I'll make an axe, because if I get... I'm going to want golden boots later. I don't want to waste an inventory slot. Speaking of that, I'm going to throw that away. You're really thinking about it, the streamers for conversing messages or spam like Pogu, let's go. I feel like they both have their place in time. What are your thoughts, Jai? Do you have any thoughts? Honestly, I think, like you said, they both have their place in time. Sometimes, like the spam can make a moment really funny. And, other times if it's just like a chill section of the stream, then just nice little conversation is also good. Dude, lava pool. What? This seed, dude. The only reason we're at 11 minutes right now is because my gameplay. This seed is actually so good. Not worried. I have wood for a boat, right? Oh my god, I left my crafting table. Wait. I can make a crafting table out of this, right? Okay, good. I don't need the stone axe, I have my iron axe. Oh my god. Alright, so, yeah, I'm gonna head east. MLG bucket it, if I wasn't in the nether. In the leather. I have way too much stuff. In the pleather. Yep. And how many blaze rods do you need again for the game? How many pearls and... It's like 12, right? Or is it not 12? Like 12 pearls... I don't know. At best, 6 rods. Okay. Get over here! Yeah, that's right, loser. Okay, didn't drop anything. There's a pearl. 2. I'm gonna heal a little bit. So we got 5 from that. Which, I mean, not bad. Not great, but not bad. I don't like making a gold pickaxe for this, but... Six, so that's 6 pearls. Seven pearls. Anybody else? Any more? Okay, there's more over there. Also, while it would be nice to have a sub-hour run, I'm not really going for... I'm just trying to get a good old practice to actually, you know, succeed. And, a run... I just want my fastest ever run. I don't want world record or anything. Well, I know sub-hour is not world record, but I don't want, like... You know what I mean. Yeah, you know. I don't have more sticks. I'm just trying not to die. I don't trust my combat enough for... So 8. I just need 4 more. 4 more Ender Pearls, and also hopefully another fortress. Because Chris will both be so nice, not for school but for business. Yeah? How so? It killed itself! Let's go! It suffocated itself! Where'd it go?
What? I'm speedrunning right now, bud.
Oh, okay. Go
He disappeared. Not a good sign. There we go. 10 pearls. I just need 2 more. Let's see if I can actually trade with this piglin. There we go. All right, Mr. Piglin Man. All right, give me pearls. All right, bro, just give me pearls. No, I want pearls. Sorry, I was changing the music. That's gonna mess up with my time a little bit, but that's okay. Alright, I just wanna listen to the music, please. Come on, I just need 2 pearls. Give me 2 pearls. Just 2. It's all I want. Bro. Not worth my time. Must have dropped my crafting table somewhere. Oh. Yeah, I'm smart. Very smart. axe. Nothing. Not worth it.
Really?
What?
Is it not quiet at all?
Not what I meant to do. literally just need one more. Minutes. Going so fast. Now we just gotta find a fortress and get the rods. When will he talk, Monka W? Never. I don't talk. I'm a silent gamer. Alright, I'm wasting time. I'm going east, right? No, I'm going south. Oh, God. Ow. How you doing, Dragon? Okay. Gassed kind of stinky. Do I just have a live studio audience as well as...
Your door is wide open.
Yeah, because Thomas and... Well, either Thomas and Sam or just Sam are here. Okay.
Enjoy. I'm gonna go get food.
All right. Didn't realize Dragado speedrunning was filmed in front of a live studio audience. You're sick of Dragados. Come on, guys. Let's go watch Dragados. True Dragon. Wait, why did my volume just...
Oh, that's me. I'm watching
the stream. Oh, that was you?
I'm watching the stream. I'm in my phone.
Well, then why are... Why be right there if you're... PewDiePie's very cool. True Royez. Okay, Sam, I don't want to hear echo. I don't want to hear myself. Alright, I don't need any more gold. Is it true? Very true.
I think it has,
Yeah.
When you finish speedrunning, do you
think? Nah, bud. When I finish speedrunning, I'm probably gonna work on schoolwork. I'm about to beat the record. Of course, world record pace right here. 48 minutes, still in the nether, haven't found a fortress. Yeah, that's world record pace right there. Well, I'm keep heading north and south. I need to head either east or west, right? Like, don't they spawn in like the... I don't know, honestly. I'm just going off of stuff that I hear people say sometimes when they're speedrunning. You're calling it, I'm gonna die in 20 seconds. Oh, there's a bastion.
Skeleton?
Yeah, did you not know that they're in the nether now? FaZe Clan. Tell you a new video after this. True.
Did you put that clip from yesterday on your YouTube?
No. I don't want you to be in my room while I'm streaming. Watch it on your tablet or something. I didn't tell you to get out because I was mid-speed run. I did die. I did. Was that 20 seconds? Was Dragon right? Village. Okay. I'm gonna grab some wood and then head over there. And a lava pool. Okay. Good seed. Gravel? Yes. Yo, Doggo, my man. What is up? Very poggers. Alright. So I head to that village. Another lava pool. Okay. A village and two lava pools. Now we just gotta hope that the golem gives us enough iron. No? No to what? Those fries behind me look nice. I bet. Yummy, yummy. I do have a gamer chair. The PewDiePie one, in fact. Any truers in chat? True, any truers? But more importantly, Pog, you any gifters? Okay, let's ignore how poorly I did that. Minecraft! You enjoy watching people play this game? Well, that's cool, because I enjoy playing this game. Insane. What a coincidence. Four, perfect. Just get beds and then head to the Nether. I'm also gonna get a spare axe and spare pickaxe. Two, three, four. Okay, yeah, that's six. I want some spares. And I've already... Alright, so the lava pool was this way, right? I think it was. That golem looks cute. The dead one? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, what am I doing? There we go. Okay. What? Oh. Well, that's frustrating. Hey, Dragonos. What's up, Dragon? I'm so sad. I did. That was such a good seed. Yep, new world. Village, okay. Honestly, it's fine. Think about your future children. They'll see this run. Yeah, but they'll be real proud of their old man. I'll get 6. It's very lit, of course. I'll get enough for spares as well. Drag it in Fretaceous voice, Monk. Is there any gravel in here? Some gravel would be real nice. Nice. I should what? I swear, if you say sing Bet On It by Zac Efron, I won't be surprised. Thank you. Well, that's not very cash money. Oh, there was a door. New speedruns? Yeah. I'm attempting it. I should have made the water bucket and just done that. If there's iron up here, that'd be nice. I don't see any iron, though. I'll grab one coal just in case, because I just need one iron. One coal can smelt one iron. Did the run... Yeah, the run died in the nether. I was at, like, 40 minutes, and I was in the nether. I had 12 ender pearls, and I was just trying to find a fortress, and then I died. And then I had another run where I got to the nether in like 6 minutes and then died. Yeah, it looks like I've been getting some nice seeds. Be nice if that golem would have given me one more iron. We need some iron. I don't see any. Okay, let's not get sniped. Play video games, weird champ. Nah. Who plays video games these days? Come on, I just need one iron. The stupid golem only gave me three. Okay. Then I'll get 8 cobble, because I don't want to use any of the rest. 5, 6, 7, 8. One, two, three, four, five. I need another bed anyway. What am I doing? Okay, yeah, there. You saw my demo reel? Nice, nice. What are your thoughts? Would have been nice if they taught us how to do this crap. Oh yeah, lab reports? Yeah, why would they teach you that in high school? It's only super important. Good, but you don't think I needed to put pictures? Yeah, I put those in there just to show what character I was doing for it. It would have worked perfectly fine as an audio file, but I wanted to just make it as clear as I could, I guess, what character I was doing. Just need one more bed. One more bed. But it looks like this village does not have one more bed. No, no, stop it. Put it in my hotbar, please. I should do more voice acting streams? Yo, would people actually like that? Like, just an impression-focused stream. Or just voiceover in general, just stream. What's up with the beds? The beds are how we're gonna beat the Ender Dragon. It's the fastest way to do it. Is with 6 beds. Lava pool. Okay, so we only need to kill this sheep, make a bed, and then go to the Nether. Wow. I one-shotted all of them. That's what I like to see. I'll get spare wood. Oh, I wanted to put the dirt there. There we go. Or I need to get my crafting table back. Oh, crap. I need to move this for a second. I'm gonna get a 47. Okay, come on. Okay. So I'm probably gonna have to find a better spot for that. The zoinks! Oh, there's a ghast! Oh boy, that's Wingdings, right? Like, that's what that font is. Okay, yeah, I might need to mine over there. Or explore this a little bit. Wait, crap. Okay. Hey, what's up, Francisco? I don't know where this Enderman's going. I should have chosen a better spot for this. If I die, I die. I'm gonna take my netherrack back. So that other one's also angry at me. Talking to that girl again, it's been 2 weeks of a streak of talking every day. Nice, nice. Alright, where are they at? Alright, spook boy. Where are you at? Oh well. Yeah, loser. Died, Sag. Very sad. I feel my heart crack. All right. Love our Snapchat talk? Yes, yes. It was a good talk, wasn't it? Actually, I'm gonna move this. There we go. That way I can actually see chords. Why the ellipses, dragon? What's up? When will it end? When will what end? Yeah, I'll just agree with Francisco here. Never. It won't. It won't end. Hey, what's up, Mr. Right Eye? How you doing? Wait, where was... We just saw a desert, didn't we? Where'd we see that? The heck? Could have sworn I just saw a desert. That's why I grabbed wood. Weird Al, the Soggy Bean. I haven't... Man, I love Weird Al, but I don't think I've listened to that one. Thanks for the advice. Alright. Man, what happened when I tried to click the link? His message disappeared. That's crazy. Oh, Poggers. I didn't see that that got redeemed. I got distracted by Francisco's redemption. All right, I don't like this seed. Why does it do that? You spend all your points. You have 1126. Alright. I'll get that Weird Al song for you. I don't know this one, so I'm probably gonna scuff it. I love Weird Al, though. How long until you're what? Oh, it's a Star Wars one. Long time ago. In a galaxy far away, Naboo was under an attack. I thought me and Qui-Gon Jinn could talk the Federation into maybe cutting them a little slack. But their response, it didn't thrill us. They locked the doors and tried to kill us. We escaped from that gas. They met Jar Jar and Boss Nass. We took a bongo from the scene and we went to thee to see the queen. We all wound up on Tatooine. That's where we found this boy. Oh my, this here Anakin guy. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. And he left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Did you know this junkyard slave isn't even old enough to shave, but he can use the force, they say. Do you see him hitting on the queen, though he's just 9 and she's 14? Yeah, he's probably gonna marry her someday. Oh, I know he builds C-3PO, and I've heard how fast his pod can go, and we were broke, it's true. So we made a wager or two. He was prepubescent, flying ace, and the minute Jabba started off that race, well, I knew he would in first place. Oh, yes, it was our boy. Singing, my, this here Anakin guy. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. And he left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Now we finally got to Coruscant, the Jedi Council we knew would want to see how good the boy could be. So we took him there and we told the tale how his midichlorians were off the scale and he might fulfill that prophecy. Oh, the council was impressed, of course. Could he bring balance to the force? They interviewed the kid. Oh, training they forbid, because Yoda sensed in him much fear, and Qui-Gon said, now listen here, just stick it in your pointy ear, I still will teach this boy. He was singing, my, this here Anakin guy, maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. And he left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. We gotta ride back to Naboo, cause Queen Adamina wanted to. I said that wrong, I'm a dollar. I frankly would have liked to stay. We all fought in that epic war, and it wasn't long at all before Little Hotshot flew his plane and saved the day. And in the end, some Gungans died. Some ships blew up and some pilots fried. A lot of folks were croaking. The battle droids were broken. And the Jedi I admire most met up with Darth Maul and now he's toast. Well, I'm still here and he's a ghost. Guess I'll train this boy. And I was singing, my, this here Anakin guy. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. And he left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. We were singing, my, this here Anakin guy. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. And he left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. As soon as I realized that was to the tune of American Pie, and I knew I had it down pat. How is that, Francisco? That up to your standards? Oh boy, trees. It was good. Thank you. You just have bad pitch, but you have a good voice. Thank you. Yeah, I'll work on the pitch. Thank you, Francisco. Thank you. All right, if a village would pop up right now, that'd be nice. There's a ravine. I don't want to go into a hilly area. Hills got cursed, but damn, you have more. True. Oh, there's sand. Maybe we can find a desert village. I'll grab some of this wood. Running speed, let's go! Say speedrun. But I mean, you're distracted by the person you're talking to? Ah, fair enough. You're too busy talking to women to make sense in the chat. Is that a village? I think I see a village. Well, there's like some sort of well or something right there, but I think a little further off's a village. Off that way. Come? Facts. Okay, that was weird. Need any more points for karaoke? Dang. You'll get them soon, I'm sure. Thought I saw a village in the distance. Maybe I'm just stupid. Also out of hunger. Okay, so I didn't see a village. Walking speedrun. Yeah, I'm out of sprint. Unfortunately. You guys think I should reset? Because I don't have any sprint. And I didn't have a pickaxe. I wasn't going to get out of there very easily. And that's why you pay attention to your surroundings. Oh, another. Okay. I don't like spawning in this biome. Hi, Francisco. Hello, hello. All right, there's an abandoned portal. Thank you. God, this is the worst. What's this song? Well, this is just fewest thoughts, head emptiest Nintendo music on YouTube. So it's from a Nintendo game. The video I'm listening to that had the song in it is fewest thoughts, head emptiest Nintendo music. I don't know where that specific song was from, but it's in this. Well, let me see if... Oh, it'll tell me. Scrapper's theme from Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Yeah, Scrappers. Alright. No, I'll keep looking. There's still a chance. No, this biome sucks for this. You gotta go. All right, see you, Francisco. Oh boy, Puggy friend Sag leaving. Dang. All right, yeah, this might end up being another restart as well. The villages spawn in the terracotta, whatever this biome's called. No, villages don't spawn. Yeah, that's what I thought. Which is why I was hoping I would just find another biome. But so far, it just seems to be all... Oh, okay, there's one over there. Oh, village. Heck yeah. Glad I didn't restart. Let me grab some wood because it's a sand village. Well, they probably have wooded like their farms and stuff, don't they, over there? Oh, and there's also a temple. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then I'll also just take some, because why not? I know, that was really slow. Don't worry about it. Okay, that was bad. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Nice, nice. I'm gonna pause the. How do I pause this? That's not the pause button. Let me find out what time it was. Settings. E is pause. Not shift. Shift is reset. Alright, let me see. We were at... Yeah, it was a little over 8 minutes. It was 8 minutes, 2 seconds. Alright, so can I get this to start at 8 minutes and 2 seconds, somehow? Because I don't want to restart the run. Oh, okay. Oh. Saved. Wait, that didn't... I'm just gonna let the timer go. No. We're just gonna have to reset the run. This fucking sucks. Oh, it started at 8 seconds. Oh, I'm so stupid. Okay. That sucks. That seed looked promising. Now I know how to set the timer at a certain time, though. Take extra. just to get two extra beds. Yeah, this run might be my last attempt, by the way. Not to put any pressure on this attempt, but... well, last attempt for the stream. At least. There's a temple over there. Is that a village? I think that's a village up there. Yeah. that's three beds that I have now. This has a very Dragon Warrior, Dragon Quest vibe. Six. It's past 10 minutes. Whenever I find a lava pool, I'm just gonna have to hope for a really good nether. Dang, that was close though. Almost a pro gamer move. Okay, perfect. Is that a lava pool over there? I think that is. Thirteen-minute nether. Oh boy. Sure is something. Hopefully, it's a really good nether. Crap. Thank you. good stream. Good stream. No, we had mediocre runs, but nothing too special. Is Creed still alive? I know I saw him go live earlier. Yeah, Creed's still alive. Alright, I'll raid Creed. Alright. Thanks, everybody who tuned in. I had a good time playing. I hope you guys had a good time watching. Go enjoy Creed's stream. Bye-bye.